All right, quitting time. It is quitting time on a Thursday. I wish it was Friday because I am tired. I'm done with this week of work. Not that the weekends are any easier being at home having four kids. So, I don't really have much to say. If I think of something, I'll let you know.
What I believe you were trying to say is thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, here we go with Maui.
I didn't. Why would I ever say that?
Okay.
I see
what's happening here. You're face to face with greatness and it's strange. You don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. It's nice to see the humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really me, it's Maui, reel it in. I know it's a lot, the head, the pod. When you're staring at a demigod, what can I say except you're welcome for the tide, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay, you're welcome. I'm just an ordinary demigod. Hey, what has two thumbs and pulled up the sky? When you want to get high, this guy. When the nights got cold, who stole you fire from down below? You're looking at him, yo. Oh, also I lassoed the sun. You're welcome to stretch your days and bring you fun. Also I harnessed the breeze. You're welcome to feel yourself and shake your trees. So what can I say except you're welcome for the islands I pulled from the sea. Payment to pray, it's okay, you're welcome. Ha! I guess that's just my way of being me. You're welcome. Welcome to think of it, kid. Honestly, I can go on and on. I can explain every natural phenomenon. The tide, the grass, the crab, all that was Maui just messing around. I killed a meal, I buried its guts. Sprouted a tree, now you've got coconuts. What's the lesson? What does it take away? Don't mess with Maui, he's not afraid of Maui. And this tapestry here on my skin is the map of the victory I win. Look where I've been, I think everything happened. Look at that mini me, Maui, it's different. Well, anyway, let me say you're welcome for the wonderful world you know. Hey, it's okay, you're welcome. Well, come to think of it, I gotta go. Saying it's okay to say you're welcome, 'cause I'm gonna need that boat. I'm sailing away, you're welcome, 'cause now we can't do anything but float. You're welcome, and thank you! Now here is one of those what-ifs and I wish moments in movies. Tematoa, the big shiny crab in Moana, voiced by Tim Curry. I wish that was something that could have happened. Because Tim Curry has that voice, that just sinister yet alluring voice, and it would just have been awesome to hear him as Tematoa and singing that. So shiny. But yeah, having Tim Curry as Tematoa would have been great.
Always having trouble with his luck.
You little Sammy Dummy mini god.
Ouch! What a-